There were two brothers, Shyam and Ram. Both were very ambitious. The first brother, Shyam, became a factory owner, and the second brother, Ram, became a farmer. The factory owner was always drinking pure water from filters and was always eating junk food. Whereas, the farmer used to drink fresh water from the river and eat pure food from nature. Both gave birth to two children. Shyam's children made his father's factory bigger and better. But by this, the factory waste and toxic was increased and started polluting the water. Ram's children made his father's field bigger and modernized. By this, the crop's quality and quantity increased. After some days, Shyam's family members started having repeated diseases like cholera, typhoid, and skin diseases. They were very sad. They came to know that this is because of the water pollution created by the waste of their own factory. Ram's family members were very healthy. They were very happy and their kids were developing the farm day by day. They were learning different techniques to protect Mother Nature. At last, the farmer and his friends came to know about the state of his brother. They went to their brother's place and cleaned everything by their ideas. Shyam thanked his brother Ram. Shyam promised that he would not let the factory's water to the river and recycle the water to use for different purposes after purification.